Saudi Arabia's public investment fund, and Hyundai, are partnering to build a $500 million car manufacturing plant in the kingdom, with an aim of producing 50,000 vehicles annually, including electric vehicles, starting in 2026.